wonder where the fuck the music comes from, but you know what? It just comes from living. You gotta live life to in order to fucking be able to sing it. We add simplicity to what is so complex out there pop-wise. You got like 50, 80 tracks making a pop singer whoever the fuck they are. With us, you got a simple rhythm. We throw in a bunch of spices. We throw in everything from fiddle to fucking lead guitar to steel guitar to fucking cellos. I mean, you fucking name it. You can add it in. So, but the soul that we put into it about the realness of what we've lived in the song is what I think connects us with the people. And if we connect with the people, then we'll make a living doing it. So far, so good. We don't care about having a home. We want to own some shit one day, but not right now. We just want to keep going. The longer you keep going, the more momentum you build. And you won't be old and gray doing this shit. If you are, you've already been doing it for a while. We take a lot of good advice from the old time. They tell us all their screw-ups, so we fucking learn from their mistakes. But either way, punknecks.com.